This is my second review today. It's of Pyrus Dual Hydranoid. I don't know anyone else who's got this. It's really rare. It's 380G. So it'll be quite good on cards that like quicksand and stuff. Yeah, he's quite flicky. He just flicks around. His feet are all flicky and stuff. He's a good magnet, because it's like in a little hole, and it'll stick quite well. And usually, it gets on the card when I try to brawl him. So I just quite like him because when I do stuff like, he kind of looks like a bat. I don't know, but anyway, I just like him, and he's probably one of my guardians, because I got him in my first pack, and no one else I know has got him, and I just like him, loads. So, wait, let's try his magnet out. Yeah, see, it works every time. Okay, so, that is my review of Pyrus Dual Hydranoid.